Welcome to the Library Podcast. You don't know that tidying up is really an art until you read the life-changing magic of tidying up. Tidying up is something that we somehow do every day, but not in a magically effective way as it is by Mariko Kondo. Step by step, she leads readers from easy to take tips to detailed guidance to have lasting results. When we do tidying up at home, it is very common that we feel very motivated at first. We do it in a way that everybody thinks we will change the world, but maybe a short time later, there might be a big give up appearing on our forehead and the space turns disorganized again. Why? You can't tidy intensely and completely if you never learned how. Whether the item you are possessing is what you really need, should we store first, discard later, or vice versa? Does discard produce an attachment to the past and or an anxiety about the future? Spark joy is Mariko's goal of the Con Mary method, which is category by category and leads to lasting results. Simplify your thought of tidying up, and you could enjoy your simplified life with everything kept in order. Enjoy your book as much as I do. Thank you. From Diep, Liaison Librarian in Hanoi.